lords and ladies. My name is Crescent Empress, and welcome back to Left 4 Dead 2. Today we are tackling Swamp Fever, which is a pain in the ass because I can't light tanks on fire because everything is flooded. As the name suggests, swamp, water, water puts the tank out. At least that clarifies that we should always use a pipe bomb. You know, it could always be worse. But again, this is like Blood Harvest. I have not played this one in especially great deal just because of the foliage. I don't like it when the zombies can hide in the trees. I like clean sight lines. That's why I like buildings. So this is another one that I'm not the most terribly versed on. But I will do my best for you guys.
Nick, what the hell? You shot the pilot.
Well, he wasn't doing a very good job once he became a zombie, now was he?
True, he was a zombie, but he was also our only pilot.
I shot a zombie. He was a zombie, Ellis. He must have gotten bitten before he picked us up.
Unfortunate. Okay, then there should be a melee weapon up here. Probably garbage, but that's okay.
Cricket bat?
Yeah, not as much. Like, there is a melee weapon, but it's probably garbage. I have a certain ranking of melee weapons in my head where I will accept a machete, a crowbar, a fire axe, or a katana. Switch the order on that. Crowbar, machete, fire axe, katana. Katana being the best option. But crowbar being I will get by with it. Pill, pipe bomb. I'll shoot you if I want, coach.
We have guns here!
In ideal, but for the time being, ideal. There we go. Okay. We can actually just walk now. Because I'm happy with that. Second. Bad spitter.
Reloading. Reloading. I'm reloading.
Okay, let's make our way to the... Well, I guess not. Someday, I promise, I will hit that hunter.
Reloading.
Okay, there should be a fresh beginner gun here on the table. And
I
think we'll probably go upstairs for the holdout.
Machine gun.
That and let's go upstairs.
Get ready.
Wait, there is an extra pipe bomb. Sweet. Oh, there's lots of pipe bombs. Well then.
Alright, weapon!
I would have been really pissed if Coach trapped me in that spot.
Pipe bomb out!
we should be... Yeah, we're just about there. A little bit of motherfucker. Damn boat. Come on. Alice isn't on the boat. Okay, you fucking morons. Come on. Let's try this again. See, now that we're done with Left 4 Dead, you get to listen to me bitch about Ellis and Left 4 Dead too.
What swarm people are still
alive? Idiot.
What, alive, infected, or alive and not zombies?
Not zombies. Sound about right.
Ellis. I don't know why there's one dumb AI in each team, but. Tank.
Reloading.
Damn it. There's a tank.
I'm reloading.
Reloading. Reloading.
I heard it. I don't know where this thing is, but let's go trigger it, shall we? Always awful. You can hear the tank, but you don't actually see it.
Can we go right or left?
Okay, Ellis got that, apparently, which is fine.
Grenade launcher,
which I never pick up. Paddles that are useless in single player. And it's gonna be a while before the next gun. Well, not too terribly long, but
I'm reloading.
Also, I just wanted to before I just walk past that derisively, I should remember that I'm still carrying the exact same weapon.
Reloading.
jockey coming from? Okay, well, I'm gonna assume Coach is gonna kill that since he's inexplicably down below. Actually looking for anything right now, so we'll kind of keep on path. At least my memory of the path, like I said, this is not a campaign I play over often. I'm tempted to take them. I am tempted to take that bile jar for the next tank, but I think we'll just deal. Come on, gentlemen. Come on.
Come on,
y'all
get inside now.
Thank you.
Oh, hell yes.
It was a pretty even spread that time. I was shooting more or less in the direction that the AI was shooting and just hoping for the best because I didn't want to actually, Getting swapped by the tank hurt, getting swatted by the tank hurts a lot and I don't like it, so. There's a lot of running away when the tank is in play. Although, fortunately, the AI in Left 4 Dead is extremely generous. And being single player encourages you to be very selfish, so you can usually get the AI to heal you when you get your ass kicked because you suck, which I've done on plenty of occasions. It's almost kind of sad how often I've done that. Garbage again.
Does anyone have any bug spray?
I missed that, but whatever.
Okay, this is creepy.
Reloading!
We got the mud men in this level too, which are exceedingly obnoxious. They crawl, so they disguise themselves. I'll hit that zombie that's directly in front of my gun someday, guys. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
I'm reloading.
Just, yeah, shout out to the fact that even in the one of the games I consider myself best at, I still kinda suck.
Kill's here.
Guys, if you could watch my back. Like, why do I have you?
I'm reloading.
Bullshit game.
Reloading.
That was not Coach's kill. Like, am I right?
Reloading. I'm reloading.
Okay, now to go get hit by the charger that I don't see yet.
Reloading.
Nice, Kelnick. That one is all yours. Garbage and garbage and garbage. Of course, in my experience with this campaign, another reason that I'm not over fond of it is that they don't tend to put my sniper in until much later. See if we can identify her before we
open the door. Alarm will sound.
She's probably on the wing. Okay. As I have elaborated before, sometimes the game is a dick.
Ammo here.
Okay, there she is. So we'll need to watch that on exit.
Open the door.
There was another pipe bomb, wasn't there?
Molotov.
I thought there was another pipe bomb. Maybe I'm wrong. But that's okay. Picking the fight over here is not the worst thing, just because... Picking the fight over here is not awful because it's away from the witch. Which is an important qualification for a fight. Away from the witch is always good. AK's not bad, but I'm going to keep the hunting rifle.
We have guns here!
Okay, now we need to just scoot really quiet, like, just do-do-do-do-do.
Got him.
Just walk slowly and calmly. Slowly and calmly away from the witch.
I'm reloading.
Awesome. Not the worst place in the world for a tank, since that actually was one of the areas that a Molotov was effective. Guys. worthless pieces of garbage. Fucking save me. Good.
Weapons over here!
That's useful.
Reloading!
Say that without sarcasm for a change. Sometimes goodies there. Sometimes goodies here, too.
Pills here!
Blindly, it's fine. In this particular campaign, shooting blindly is sometimes all you can do.
Reloading! Shoot the mutton! I'm reloading.
Just keep moving here, folks. God damn it. This game is being really, really, really ungenerous. We are almost to the safe room, though. God damn it!
Over there. This way!
We are almost to the safe room, so I'll be able to heal then. I don't know if AI will think it's necessary to heal itself, but we'll find out.
Reloading.
What the fuck are you doing, Ellis? Seriously, come on.
Oh, hell yes!
As I said up front, yes, Ellis is the dumb one. Like, what was he doing all the way back there? What's his excuse? Please, somebody tell me, because I'm genuinely confused. You know, you turn around and the fucking AI's 100 yards outside of the door. Where were you? What were you doing? Is it too much to ask for you to stick with the group? Generally, having somebody wander off alone is a human problem. Yeah, playing Left 4 Dead with my friends with the simple rules. One of the number one rules is just stay with me. Don't get separated, because that's how trouble finds you. Sniper.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I'm feeling right.
Okay. Then I'm going to heal Nick because Ellis is a fucking dumbass, and if he dies, he dies.
So I can heal you. And
yes, please.
Thank you.
reloading.
And see if they left supplies.
Shoot the mudman!
I'm a reload.
Yeah. The only thing about sniping is that Adrenaline it requires steady hands, and I don't. I'm getting ready to play this game.
We heard reports that people are
sniping mammals, but... AI is just kicking ass.
Sorry, I guess.
Reloading.
The one thing about sniping Inc. is that it does require steady hands. Like, I actually had to wait to start filming today because I was shaking really badly.
There's stairs!
Which is an issue that I have. It's an extremely frustrating issue. Sometimes I literally just have to wait to play until the shaking stops.
Reloading!
Because, I mean, you guys, if you saw my, arc episode where I'm looking for a new home and found my Wyvern. And I was literally shaking so hard that my webcam was vibrating. Yeah. That was the combination of nerves, because I finally found a Wyvern and I wanted it very badly, and the way I shake sometimes, even when I'm not, you know, terrified. Okay. $1 million question. Where's the damn witch? That was funny on playback, though. I did enjoy that. I mentioned that I wondered if it was going to be audible that... Jockey. I heard a boomer. I'd like to not be boomed. Thank you, Nick. Right on cue, I might add.
Reloading.
Fucking shit.
Reloading!
Hey, I'm reloading!
We've got a decent area to run. A tank, in case he didn't hear it.
I'm reloading!
Again, that could have been worse. Thank you, coach. Nick?
Reloading.
AI is just on fire in this campaign, and I'm actually really glad. Because I'm not.
Got a machete.
heard something concerning. But I don't know what it was.
Way over is this bridge.
Okay. So yeah, we are going to have a sprint section here.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Get ready, I'm lowering the bridge.
Come on. And AI, please keep up. Don't fall off like dumbasses. I know that's really hard for you. Hope a lot that we make it there because I just saw the AI is tied up.
Watch out for a second. I have to heal.
And they will either get here or they won't. Coach.
Get inside!
Coach. Thank you.
Shit, we are alright.
Well, I suppose that could have been worse. I don't like those sprints, though, and getting trapped by the zombies in spitter acid was less than ideal, but... somehow or other, I came out of it mostly okay. I had to burn a health pack, but that's, you know. It is what it is. And also, yeah, as I said before, I will 110% just abandon the AI. I will. I'm sorry. It's just what it is. I must survive. They will either get here or they won't. And they will respawn in the safe room anyway if they die, so it's really not that much of a concern for me. I could be meaner to the AI, I suppose, but I already kind of use them. See what the health kit situation is like here. Okay, so there are two, and I am going to be selfish and use one.
Feeling right.
And I think Coach is slightly more injured.
Shit. You gotta quit moving so I can heal you.
Best shot sometimes. inideal. But that's okay. There is frequently an... There's frequently an ammo pile on the roof up here, so... Yeah. So we'll pop in there and grab ammo and be on our way.
Weapons over here!
And be about our business. Hopefully with less of a fail. Smoker, spitter. Spitter is still up.
There's a plantation.
Spitter is now down. Very much mistaken. I think this might be the finale.
Reloading.
Unless I'm forgetting something. Because I... Like I said, because this one happens outdoors, I have not played it that often. This should be our supply house now. Goodies. Handful of zombies. We have been allotted here. Then we will go and summon rescue. I don't know why they put the ammo pile there. Like, that is the most inconvenient thing. Why did they put the ammo pile out in the middle of nowhere? Like, all the other supplies are in the house, but the ammo pile is in the middle of the field for reasons. Let's summon rescue, shall we? Why is the ammo pile in the middle of
nowhere?
Let's try
the radio.
I don't understand.
Can anyone hear me?
Well, hello there. I ain't heard another voice out here in 3 days. Where you all at? I can't quite hear you now. What? Say what now? Where you at?
Come on. Let me do the thing.
We're at the plantation house.
Okay, now stay right where you are.
You can see it's bugging out just a little bit on us. Okay, so we're gonna pick the fight from just about here-ish. From, like, right here on the porch, just chilling out, having fun. because I don't want to fight the tank in the house.
Reloading.
And I do want to be at least reasonably close to the ammo and all. Okay. Where are you at? Tiny intermission with which to grab bullets and another Molotov.
Incoming!
Alright, guys, porch. We're fighting on the porch. Good area just to fight because it has the choke points with the hedge maze, which makes it relatively convenient.
I'm reloading.
There's a jockey right there. Where did the jockey go, I wonder? That should be the wave, so we will be expecting the tank here. Then I will need to grab my pipe bomb and we will change positions. Ellis, stop standing in the fire, you fucking idiot! Where the hell is... Okay, whatever. Wild will do. Come on, guys. Fuck everything. Fuck. Oh, this has gotten so bad. If that is right behind me, I cannot outrun that. At red health, I cannot move faster than it. I'm trying. Virgil, I am trying. Believe me, I am trying as hard as I can. Do not restart this level. Enjoyed the nearly restart, please take a moment to let me know, and do remember to join the Corps by subscribing. Until next time!